Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Sagittarius. So this is going to be your daily reading guys for your general energies and also for your love energies. Sagittarius, let's see what's coming up for your general energies guys before we move on to your love energies. Sagittarius, what is coming up for your general energies? Sagittarius, we have the Hermit, we have the Justice, the Four of Swords, and we have the Page of Pentacles. So the major vibe that I'm getting for your reading guys, someone wants this union, someone wants to manifest this relationship with you. Okay, they're really feeling like things are going according to their expectations. I see here that this person's really trying to manifest this connection, really trying to get this situation right with you. So that is the major energy that I'm getting for this person guys. They're doing whatever they have to in order to manifest this union with you. They're doing whatever they have to in order to like have this new beginning with you, and that is what I'm getting here with this person generally guys. They really want to have this with you, they really want to have this union with you, and they're willing to accomplish whatever it is that they want if it's with you. Okay, so this person is very direct. They will express everything to you today. I see that this person will be very direct to you, or the people around you may be very direct to you, which may in turn hurt you a little bit, but at the same time you feel fine. You feel like it's okay, I need to face the hurt and all of that. Maybe it is hurting you, but then you're still ready to face it. You're still ready to do whatever you have to in order to face this hurted energy. So you're just being happy guys. Generally you're being happy, you're doing whatever you have to in order to face this hurted energy. So that is all I'm getting here. Okay, and today you might be very sensitive and very also very talkative. It may be you want to have a discussion, you want to like talk to people around you, you don't want to sit in one corner and be without talking. So you will want to talk. If people are not interested to talk, maybe you will make them talk. So it's just like you will want everyone to talk to you, you will want everyone to be nice and kind to you, and when people are not the way you expect them to be, you will kind of not like that characteristic. Okay, so that is how you're going to be for today guys. I hope you got the overall energies, my lovelies. Let's see what's coming up for your love energies, guys. We have the Nine of Wands, the Eight of Wands, the Temperance, and the Two of Swords. So a lot of wand energy, sword energy, and also we have the Temperance. Okay guys, so your situation may be a little bit complicated. You might feel like things are not actually going the way according to your expectations, or some things are not going exactly like how you wanted it to be, or something like that. You might feel like everything is not manifesting the way you wanted it to be, and you might find this energy a little bit sick for you to deal with. But generally, I see here that you will like get used to it. Okay, so you will get used to this negative energy is what I'm getting here. But also, guys, don't start obsessing over things. I see that the universe wants to gift you with something. The universe has like wants to gift you with something because like you've been so patient, or you've been manifesting something that was really nice and that was really loving and caring, which showed your love and care, and therefore like the universe is gifting you now because you've been so patient, you've been so good in the environment, you've been doing whatever you have to, and right now it's time for the universe to kind of gift you for your for the things that you've done. Okay, so that is what I'm generally getting here, guys. You might find today that everything is turning out really good. You're being really kind and loving, and people are like just loving you. And I see that even your person might like talk to you a lot today, okay? And that might just get you into this really happy energy. You might feel really happy, thrilled, and excited to kind of talk to your person because it's been so long since you spoke to them, or something like that for most of you. And you feel really great talking to this person once again, okay? For some of you, you're in that true blissful energy is also what I'm getting here for some of you guys, okay? So I hope you got the overall energies, my lovelies. Just going to be loving, caring, and affectionate to the people around you. That is also what I'm getting here. No matter how hard life treats you, no matter how bad life treats you, you're just going to like do whatever you have to accomplish certain things into a physical reality. You're just going to be very practical and doing only the things that you are concerned to do and all of that. So that is also what I'm getting here, guys. So thank you all so much for watching, my lovely Sagittarius. The universe is going to gift you with something unique, so just be prepared for the gift, okay? And just stay happy and don't think too much. And that's all I have to say. Okay, bye guys, see you all tomorrow.